out. Put them up on YouTube if anybody wants to watch. Still leaving.
I'm not
getting
YouTube. I'm not getting Facebook to keep up
with
people.
I don't do much of any of that.
That
here in Ringo's. No. No, that's more like the worst of the best, but food trust is down there. Early June, just before the season started, and I had some really great night shots down there. Doing the same thing, sit there and let people run for 15. I think I was running for 15 minutes on the boardwalk. People walk by, and the tram goes by, and the rides and stuff.
My girlfriend's the other place to see
where
I have my hair done. She's right next to the train station.
We never really rode trains much like that, although when I was a kid, people still did. But we took a commuter train in from the south side of Chicago into the city most every weekend. Whenever I had to go in for training classes for Metropolitan, MetLife.
Then we got the Sydney flights. Don't anybody use them. No idea where I'm going. We went to Times Square, we got the classes. Somebody said something about Times Square. I said, where is Times Square? And she says, in there, and he just walked through it. I'm like, oh, really? So you can tell I'm not a city person. I'm a country girl.
Yeah, I grew up in Chicago, and I went to college in St. Louis. And even spent some time in Houston. I've just been trying to get away from cities ever since I was in my mid-20s.
I lived in Buffalo, New York, and I left there when I was 7, so I don't remember much of that.